Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. The conference also agreed that there should be a section under the Chief Secretary for evaluation of the tribal welfare program. If all these and other decisions taken at the conference are implemented with speed, as it is hoped there will be considerable improvement in the conditions which exist at present. I also want to mention, Madam, that we were told in the conference that this work was going to be entrusted to the Jila Parishads and Panchayats, and some of the schemes which have to be implemented in the rural areas will be executed by the Panchayats and the Jila Parishads. Well, I welcome this suggestion, but I only wanted to caution the district authorities and the state governments not to leave everything to the Jila Parishads and Panchayats and have no supervision and watch over their work. My fear is that because this will be a new work for them, they may not be able to bestow enough attention to the problems or the schemes concerning the scheduled tribes. They will have many other things to do. So I would be necessary that the district authorities should keep constant watch and they should function as the friend and guide of the Panchayats and the Jila Parishads. Madam, there are two major schemes in respect of the scheduled tribes in the central sector of the program, which are controlled by the Ministry of Home Affairs and on which the entire expenditure is borne by the Government of India. These are the scheme of tribal development blocks and the scheme relating to promotion of cooperation among the scheduled tribes, particularly in the form of forest laborers, cooperative societies, and labor contract societies. The Ministry of Home Affairs appointed a special working group on cooperation about a year ago, and its report is expected shortly. That group will make detailed recommendations regarding the organization and structure of the society and other matters pertaining to the cooperative movement in areas predominantly inhabited by the scheduled tribes. We hope that on the basis of the working group recommendations, it will be possible to energize and expand the cooperative movement in tribal areas and that the cooperatives will become the effective instruments for promoting the economic development of those areas. The other program, which is the major one and in which a great deal of interest is being evinced by the tribals themselves, is the program of tribal blocks. Tribals themselves is the program of tribal development blocks. The commission have recommended that all tribal areas, whether they are scheduled areas or not, with a concentration of tribal population exceeding 50% should be brought under the tribal blocks. Stop.